If you've ever thought about starting a faceless YouTube channel or creating AI-powered content but felt like the process was too complicated, then listen carefully because things just got a whole lot easier. CapCut has just launched one of the best AI video maker I've ever tested, and the best part is it's completely free. So now let's open the CapCut app. So on the screen you will see AI video maker option right here, okay? And when you click on it, you get different options like these ones here. So the first one is new project. Okay, new project means you're literally going to start from scratch. And then we have instant AI video. So what this means is you have to paste in your script and then select a style, then it will generate your video for you. Okay, all right. So, and then we have brainstorm with AI. So that one, with that one, it helps you with ideas and scripts, okay? And then we have avatar video. Avatar video also means a presenter reads your script. And then we have match media to script. This one syncs your footage with your narration, all right? Okay. So for now, I'm going to click on a new project because I want to show you the full workflow of how I create this AI video. So here the first screen is blank on purpose, okay? It gives you two options: paste in your own script or let AI generate one for you. If you have your own script, you can just paste it in there and then it will generate the full script for you. But here I'm going to let the AI do everything for me because I want to show you how powerful this tool is. Okay, so here I'm going to type in my topic. All right, I want to make a video about jellyfish, so I'll just type in jellyfish. Okay, so jellyfish, okay, and then I'll give it some key points. You have to give key points so that the AI will know what to generate for you. All right, so I'll give it some key points, and below that you have duration. Okay, they have 1 minute, 3 minutes, 5 minutes, or 10 minutes video long. All right. And then under that, you have writing style. So I'll just give it narrative, educational, and exciting. Okay. And then extra notes, like make the first 10 seconds of this video super engaging. All right. So I select 5 minutes and hit create. Okay, create. Let's wait. Now it's creating, and within a second CapCut has generated a complete full script for me. Okay, just look, this is amazing. So now that the script is ready, the next step is to move to the scenes tab. Okay, now this is where we bring the narration to life. So first up, you will see the avatar option. Okay, this option, if you want a presenter on screen, okay, if you want a presenter to read your scripts for you, you can select one of these. There are a lot of different styles: trending, educational, and even spiritual. Okay, and CapCut also lets you create your own avatar, but for this tutorial I will skip that part and straight to the narration. Okay, so the next one is voice. Okay, so we will click on the voice, This is where you choose AI voiceover. CapCut has a full library of voices, male, female, energetic, children, calm, like different accents. Okay, so I'll just preview for you and pick the one that best matches my script. Okay, all right, so I'll choose this one and then apply to all scenes. All right, okay. So the AI will read the entire scripts for you, okay? CapCut also split the script into smaller chunks like this one you are seeing on the screen, which makes the voiceover sound smoother and more natural, all right? So now that your narration is ready, now we move over to media. So now here, you've got three different options. You have generate AI media, you've got match your media, and then you've got match stock media, okay? So now let me explain. Generate AI media is where CapCut owns AI will generate a brand new media for you based on the script that you provide, okay? And then we've got match your media, okay? So this one, if you have your own footage, you can upload that into the app. What CapCut will do is it will scan your whole library and automatically select the best that fits your script, okay? And finally, there is match stock media, which is one of the most powerful features. CapCut has access to a massive stock footage library. And when you choose this option, it scans your entire script like this one, identifies the keywords, and fills in each part of your narrations with the most relevant stock clips. Now, moving on to the next step is the captions and the subtitles, okay? Captions are auto-generated and appears on the screen. So, I usually change them into the style where each word highlights as it's spoken, okay? This keeps the viewers engaged, especially on Shorts and TikTok, okay? Okay, so now I'm just going to click on generate, and then in just few seconds the video is ready. But hold on.
Imagine a creature that's been around since before the dinosaurs, a living fossil that survived mass extinctions and thrived
Perfect.
For over 500 million
Perfect.
Years.
I like
now
this
picture
one.
Picture this ancient being.
Next is the music, okay? CapCut's library is packed with cinematic tracks. For Jellyfish, I picked something mysterious and ambience, maybe soft electronic tune or calming underwater sound, okay? I lowered the volume so it supports the narration without overpowering it. Okay, so at this point, the video is technically done, the script is perfect, the visuals, the captions, and the music, the narration, everything is perfect. But before you export your video, make sure you polish it, replace any weak clips with stronger footage, adjust timing so the visual match your narration perfectly. And that is it. When you are happy with your video, you just hit export. And then your video will be ready to publish. Okay. Now you have just created a complete AI video under 10 minutes without touching the camera or a microphone. So if you want to start a faceless YouTube channel, or you are a beginner who finds editing way too complicated, or maybe you are just busy and don't have time to sit for hours editing, then this is for you. So the old excuse of I don't know how to edit doesn't exist anymore. In 2025, you can go from idea to polished video in just a minute. So if you've been waiting for the right moment to start your faceless YouTube channel, then this is it. Don't just watch, start creating for yourself. Okay, so that is all for today. If you found this video helpful, kindly hit the like button, subscribe to this channel for more content like this. See you in my next video. Bye bye.